This is ridiculous. You're just making stuff up.
Is he always like this when he loses?
Oh, yes. You should have been here for the great Jenga tantrum of 2008.
You bumped the table and you know it.
Perhaps it would be kinder to play a game more suited to his abilities. We'll close our eyes and count to 10 while you hide.
I'm going to my room.
Very good, Leonard. But next time, don't tell us where you're hiding.